Let's dive right in. We are talking about Black Ink. First of all, I used to watch the show a lot.
I didn't.
I just randomly.
I randomly started watching
it with her, so she got hooked. Mm-hmm. Anyways, this season has been a lot of ups and downs, you guys. But one thing that really sticks out is
Oh shit, it's dumb as fuck. Nigga, you are the dumbest nigga in America. And I just don't understand, because it be niggas like you, and then like it be girls like me that don't wouldn't even do you like that. And you just like, the girl, first of all, we don't go to this fact that he just had this random ass baby. And he mad at all his friends for wondering if the baby is his. But it's like, bro, I get that they always have a pattern of that. Yeah. But some of y'all niggas on that show is really dumb. And I get why they have those type of concerns for y'all. Yeah. Because people like Caesar and them ain't popping out random ass babies on nobody. Like, they know, boo. They know. And y'all, the girl missed 9 months later and said,
uh-huh, I'm pregnant. Oh, I'm sick. Something went wrong. Fly out here and stop answering the phone so your dumb ass gonna get on the plane and fly out there. Come on, man.
Imagine
playing you from the beginning. Like, you don't know when she got pregnant.
Girl.
She tends to lie a lot, you know, just from her track record. But, you know, I like you, oh shit, but boo, you gotta do a little, use your thinking box, baby.
All I can say is her pussy must be golden, because boo.
Pussy must be golden.
You are looking
golden,
stuck like Chuck.
Golden.
Because that never crossed your mind.
To make sure. Have your back. Protect yourself.
We're not saying that it's not. We're not saying she's lying, but come on, bro. Nine months.
You know, yeah, you can't, like, you know, you've been gone for 9 months, so it's kind of like, gotta think about it, baby. Gotta think about it.
We can really keep rolling on this one. I'll edit that.
Yeah, so you gotta think about it like logically. Like, I've been gone for 6 months, and then when, you know, I guess she didn't know in the beginning, but then she got found out when she was later on, like 6 months or something. Mm-hmm. Some bullshit she said. Probably a lie. Anyways,
more than likely it was a lie.
Cause I think she said she found out when she was 6 months and didn't want to tell him and was scared, and it's just like, girl, I. But it'd be like, you couldn't have been my son, because I'm letting you know.
Girl.
Like, you got people that love you. Take their advice. I know they went about it the wrong way. Like, it was really fucked up how they was like,
but
let's
it's
do
like,
a squad. But that's television, movie on TV.
Whatever.
And they create the show. But you still should get a DNA test, boo.
Girl, it's like, okay, oh shit, bye. You're the weakest link, goodbye. You're dumb as fuck. Okay, your story's over. Your time has come. He was on there long enough. Surprised you made it that long.
Anyways, moving on. Right, next
to Donna. Dumbass Donna. I mean, I like you, Donna. I mean, your story is beautiful. I'm so sorry about what happened to you. You have a good heart.
You
kind of
will.
Right.
Yeah.
But it's like, you gotta stop having sex with so many people. I mean, you can have sex with a lot of people, but girl, go to, like, lifestyle parties. Go to, like, events that you can be you by yourself with other people that's like you.
You can do you, just don't get caught.
I mean, but first and foremost, I don't know why you would want to fuck him anyway. He look real small. And you know you an Amazon type bitch. So I don't even know.
Yeah, I mean, hey, he little, but maybe he say he called it the vagina slayer, so.
Girl.
She saw it and was like, slay me. She said it's not her, though. She said it's her, but they wasn't having sex. But I don't know what this motion took in a stall. And why
he was rolling up. I don't know how good her coochie was, but he could function and roll up.
Yeah, well, I don't know what to say, girl, but
we're going to
just watch when you do it and people that's around you, because some people ain't good for you, boo. Like, who was recording? Like, that's fucked up.
Or how drunk were you? True. Or what, are we on cocaine? Are we popping mollies? Like, bro, it starts to question deeper things. It's like, girl, you may be suffering from wherever you're suffering. I feel you. I feel that you just want to take control of some things. You know, when you suffer from trauma, you kind of want to fight back. And if that's your way of fighting back, and sleeping with different people, really, you got to find coping mechanism. Because you're going to be ran through and done before you hit 40 or before a husband wants to find you. So, get it together, boo.
Thanks for watching. Bye.